versatile boy and are looking for a versatile girl for marriage purpose. She should be versatile in kitchen and should be able to make Thai. She can do part-time work from home. But if she want to go to office, she should be home before her husband to give him warm welcome. She should not have any bad habit like smoking or drinking. She should avoid holding hands in public because our son is very much shy. She should dress decently at home all times, even when alone with our son. If you are okay, we are okay. I am mother of a versatile boy.